This is Joshua. He's hungry. Today, he's not eaten any food. Literally nothing. He's not just hungry, he's starving. In all reality, Joshua will die of hunger-related disease, maybe not today, but not that too long in the future. He'll join the other 11,000 children who die daily of hunger-related diseases. Now, Joshua is not in some barren desert like the Sahara where there is no food. Literally, a 5-minute walk up this hill, there's a small supermarket where you can buy as much food as you really want or would need. Joshua's issue is that he's an orphan. His guardian neighbor is trying to raise her own 3 children by herself and then also look after Joshua and his little sister. But she has no job. How do you put food in the belly of your own children, let alone your dead neighbor's children? She tries, but what's her chances? She's got no education, she's got no unemployment benefits, she's got no social security. It's not that she's fallen through the cracks of the system. There is no system. She literally has no way.
Over there, they want so much just to have food in their belly and to go to school. Take my book. Take my shirt. Take my reputation. And help these people.
We stood up and made the tough choices that needed to be made to preserve our way of life.
What about us? What about all the times you said you had the answer?
Video to promote my t-shirts, The Abandoned Pump. In both blue and black. But I'm not proud in the slightest. Because what does this mean? What does the shirts mean? My book mean? What does it all mean? Well, there are people suffering in the world. Take my shirts. Take my book. Take everything. Use it for good.